If you think you can rob an internet cafe while this gun-toting grandpa is there, you're gonna have a bad time. Coming up tonight on Fox 10 News at 9.